back, Yorkshire Water, whose taps have nearly run dry, has continued to pour out profits for its shareholders. Its dividend is up almost 10% on half-year profits, up 48% to almost £100 million.
About 150 demonstrators cheered and chanted outside Balbriggan Court today, where Fingal County Council sought court orders to disconnect five people. Exactly 2 weeks ago, South Dublin County Council had similar applications dismissed after failing to prove that the householders before Rathfarnham Court were occupiers of the houses listed.
Judge Sean Delap was extremely angry at the demonstrations outside his court, and he adjourned the sitting at one stage because of the noise.
Last Thursday, anti-water charge protesters gathered to hear a landmark case at Rathfarnham District Court. 44 prosecutions against householders for not paying water charges were dismissed because South Dublin County Council failed to prove the householders were occupiers of the houses listed. But the council vowed to pursue those who refused to pay.
In government, Fianna Fáil will remove rates from all private houses.
In 1989, protesters in Waterford detained workers for 9 hours when they tried to cut off residents' water supply. And in Cork, in the same year, three men were jailed for not paying service charges.
Domestic water charges in the Dublin county regions of Fingal, South Dublin and Dunleary were abolished in December 1996. A tremendous campaign by ordinary householders under the banner of the Federation of Dublin Anti-Water Charges Campaigns forced the defeat of the water charges in a massive show of people power. The campaign made the charges uncollectible as thousands refused to pay this unjust double tax. The campaign successfully fought the councils and government on the streets and in the courts. A defining moment in the campaign was reached in April 1996 when Fingal councillor Joe Higgins stood in the Dublin West by-election with the backing of the Federation. He came within 252 votes of pulling off a massive upset, sending shockwaves through the political establishment, who faced a general election within a year and feared that four or five anti-water charges candidates could win seats. 8 months later, the charges were abolished, not just in Dublin, but throughout the country. A massive victory for ordinary people. Now, 15 years on, the Green Party and Fianna Fáil are set to bring them back.